How you doing? Bill Daye, Dean of Students at Lac School, and we're here today talking about wall ball. Wall ball is all about fundamentals, okay? It's all about keeping that stick up in the box, working that left hand, working that right hand, 25, 35, 45, each hand. It's all about the muscle memory. A lot of people think wall ball is just for beginners. You know what? That's false. Wall ball is for any level, whether you're a beginner or if you're a professional player. What we got going on right now is just standing still, working on getting overhand, getting as many reps in as you can. Work on your strong hand 25, 30 times, then you want to switch to your opposite hand and do the same thing. Most important thing about, you know, any drill you're doing, you want to make sure you're doing it right. You want to keep the stick up in the box every single time. The triple threat position. A lot of kids bring their sticks back down, then bring it up, okay? Keep that stick up in the box. Wall ball is all about fundamentals. Okay, it's all about keeping that stick up in the box, you know, like trying not to get in that habit of catching the ball and cradling. Good players catch it and get it right out of their stick. As you advance to the next level, that defenseman's gonna be right on you, right on your hands. You need to catch it, you need to keep your feet moving, and you need to get that ball right out of your stick. We wanna see you ready to go to the goal. We wanna see you ready to shoot. We wanna see you ready to feed. Guys like Ryan Boyle, watch him on the field. His stick never leaves his ear. If you saw our video with Casey Powell, that's one of the most important things he stresses. If you have five guys, you got 10 guys, you know, this is a great drill you can do. This just happens to be a wall right here at Harvard. You can go to a brick wall. If you have a lax wall, you can put that up in your backyard. Wall ball is something you can do just by yourself, or you can do when you got your teammates, your friends, okay? But it's all about practice, it's all about getting touches, it's all about taking your game to the next level. I'm Bill Daye, and this is Lac School.
Don't get schooled on the field. Get schooled online at Lac School.